What's going on? So, what is this? Is this a caterpillar or a crab or a scorpion or what? This statue. Can be anything, right? Okay. Microscopic landscape. Malcolm McDougall. What do you think about this thing? It looks like it's kind of lake. Yeah, we have like 2, 4, 6 lakes here. I'm doing a project. What is this? What? Any ideas? Can't even guess?
Not really, just art.
What about these things? Do you think they are legs? You know, 2, 4, 6, 7 actually. Not 6, 7.
Do you know what it is?
No, I think it's something like an abstract, but it's like, you know, yeah, something like a scorpion or something. But I don't see any, it's abstract. Yeah, but you can see there are legs though, and there is a body and legs. That's all you got there. Maybe she might have an idea. Yeah. Hi, sorry. What is this?
What is it? I don't know what it is. I have no idea.
Okay.
What's it doing?
Yeah, I'm just curious, you know. Looks like 7 legs.
I have no idea.
Yeah, like 7 legs.
I don't know, I didn't even look at that.
2, 4, 6, 7.
Right?
Or maybe it's upside down?
It was the elephant that was upside down.
Yeah, it's gone, right?
Yeah, they probably rotate them, I would imagine.
Yeah, maybe it's in the museum or something.
That's what I would think.
Oh, in other parks, possible, yeah.
That's what I would think.
That was very clear, elephant, but this is not really.
Oh, it's some sculptor of some sort. I don't know. I really didn't take a look at it, but I know that they had the elephant there.
Yeah.
They moved that about a couple weeks ago.
Yeah. Already 2 weeks, right? 2 weeks passed, yeah.
A couple weeks ago. One day I was here and this day was gone. Did you notice that?
It was gone. One
day
it was here and the next
day it was gone. Yeah, I think they do is they go like place to place, probably like landmarks, I think. Or parks, city parks. I don't know. I'm kind of new to the city, so I don't really know.
Thanks.
Sorry about that.
No problem. Yeah, garbage out, maybe.